What's going on, Lies guys? Welcome to another edition of Michigan Streets and Eats, and today we're at the Drifter Coffee Shop located in Ferndale, Michigan. Alright, Wise guys, so right now I'm actually inside of Drifter Coffee's bathroom. This is probably one of the coolest bathrooms that I've ever seen in Denham. Stephanie inspired me to check out more bathrooms and restaurants, but as you can see, we got the beautiful space background. So I can feel it kind of goes with the concept of drifting away, you know. You can just sit on the pot and think and contemplate as you sit amongst some of the greats. So one key thing that already stands out to me is they have Audrey Hepburn. Audrey's one of my favorites, so that's already a win-win for me. Not only that, but they have awesome coffee, great staff, beautiful, beautiful setting, very earthly, friendly, inviting for everybody. It's definitely a place that you can come in to do work, to study, or just to have a cup of coffee with friends. But I highly recommend that you come to Drifter Coffee for Ferndale.
Everybody's just really come out with support, and it's been amazing to see that after the trailer.